Simone, don't get it twisted. In fact, yo, a player's what I be. Complexion is Hershey. Chocolate lady, shh, let's keep it low-key. Talk with maybe too much G. Get the pimpin' from my daddy. Game B from my mama. Don't affiliate with those who O's don't have commas. Pillar A for those who chose to have drama. Got a meal to make, so I can load and blow wanna. Little mama is ahead of the game. I want
What it do, family? It's your girl Tootie Toot.
And your girl Bella.
And we are back with another video. Yo, shout out to the family. Listen, I appreciate you guys for coming back and tuning in. I appreciate all of the support. We done hit that 5K on Bella and Toot. You did.
Thank you guys.
Appreciate it.
If you guys are new, just go ahead and smash that subscribe button.
Smash it!
Join the family. Okay, because we're growing,
yeah,
and growing. We want to be a part of this growing globe.
That's what I'm saying.
So make sure you smash that subscribe button and turn on your post notifications too, so you can be notified when we're dropping these videos.
That's all you gotta do. You know what I'm saying? It's just turn on your post notifications.
Like
the videos.
Like.
Drop them down in the comments. And watch them ads. That's all you gotta do. I love how you get the background. That's the hype man. I like that a lot. Listen. So look, we got a bottle of that Blanco Tremont. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever, because we're doing a truth and dare. Not a truth or dare. A truth or drink. You know what I'm saying? On our channel for the first time on BNT, you dig? So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We got some very, very interesting questions. We picked 12 questions out and they bangers. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever. And these are what we're gonna do. So that's what we're gonna do. You know what I mean? You ready?
That's what we're gonna do.
You dig? So, you already know how the game work. You know what I'm saying? It's like, if you don't feel comfortable asking the question, then you gotta take a shot.
Answering.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So the moral of the story is, the more you drink, the better.
And what? I think it's good. No, like that. Not in her case. You don't have the more of the drink.
Y'all know how I am when I get on that water.
Yeah, the lesser of the drink.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right. First question. Damn. They coming off the woodworks. First question is, we both have to name a YouTuber that we're attracted to.
Why would somebody ask?
Then y'all try to come in with some banger dangers. A YouTuber you're attracted to, or drink the water.
I just drank the water.
Oh, so you got somebody you're attracted to, you don't want to say?
No, I don't. But I mean, like, if we don't, like, if I say no, like...
Okay, yeah. If you don't got one, you got a drink.
I mean, I don't have one.
I really don't have a YouTuber that I'm attracted to. Yeah, I mean, it's a beautiful...
If it was a celebrity, then I would probably is.
Nah, that's what makes it doper. It's a YouTuber.
I don't really...
You don't think Jazz is cute?
Mm-mm.
Why you mean you don't think Jazz is
not
cute?
Not my type. She's not your type. Okay. Yeah.
Let me see who else is out there. What about Damo?
Mm-mm. She's pretty. Damo's gorgeous, but not my type.
Okay. Who's your type?
I don't know.
What about that little nigga too?
I'll take two.
You'll take two?
Yeah, boy.
Sit that on I'm talking about. Yeah, I'm gonna have to drink with my wife. I just really, and I would tell y'all, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it's some beautiful people.
It's beautiful people.
But it's just not somebody who I'm like, oh, yo.
Yo.
You know what I'm saying? I got a couple celebrities that I'd be like, oh, yo.
Phone.
But nobody on YouTube that I'm like that. So I take the drink too.
Right?
It
tastes like something wrong.
All right. Number two question. What is your favorite sexual position? They ain't playing no games. What is it?
You go first.
Why I gotta go first?
Because you always looking at me.
Trying to put me on the spot, shoulders like,
I just answered favorite, the first one last time. So
I sorry. Have many favorites, but I would probably have to say those back shots.
Okay. Damn, I was gonna say that.
You just be trying to bite off me.
No.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
That's
when I can turn into Dinka. You know what I mean? Dinka.
She always thinks she Dinka.
Hell yeah, dog. Yes, sir. You did too.
Everything's Dinka.
All right, number three. Oh, this is crazy. We each got a name. A friend of each other's that we don't like. Oh.
Wait, a friend of each other's? Because I don't got no friends, so I mean...
And so you got friends that... You got a couple of friends I don't like. Oh, hell yeah. I can name some. So we got a name.
Oh, shit. I'm about to tip off.
You ain't even had number one shot?
I'm not going to answer that question.
Damn, is there many friends that I don't like? You don't like them, huh?
God damn.
I'm gonna respectfully decline.
Ooh. I'm trying to think. That is like, liquid gas right now. Hold on, let me go.
Yeah, I don't like
juice real quick.
No, you can't have no chaser.
Yes, I am.
You cheating.
I am.
Well, I, for the record, alright, do I want to say this out loud though?
You want a chaser or no?
No, I don't want no chaser. Let me think.
Man, they growing hard.
I don't know if I want to just say it out loud just in case they watch this video, shall we? Because I don't want to start no riff or whatever. I'm going to take a shot. I'm about to say
she acting like she bald, like she finna spill some beans on somebody's names and shit. No, ain't good enough while you was about to say that.
Well, I'm going
to
be honest. I don't like I'm a leader. Damn, I said it. I don't like her. I don't like Shelby. Because I feel like that she could have respected how you felt.
All right. Next question.
Balls. Here we go. All right.
That don't even count because I don't even talk to her, but go ahead.
It do count because the reason you don't talk to her because...
No, right. Just go ahead.
All right. Have y'all ever got head from a man?
Yeah.
I got some dome alone from a bro. I got some dome before. Hell yeah, I did. Woo!
Oh my God! Wow!
I don't like the way that laugh was, my nigga. Like, okay, which team are we cheering for here?
Yo, you are retired to say about this, man.
That woo was kind of a little bit like, nigga, it need to be with the women. Woo! Like, not with the fucking men.
Yo, you tripping. Yo, listen. All right, so listen. Question number 5. Have you ever thought about somebody else during sex?
No.
Yes, no. You have, nigga.
Not with you. No, I can honestly say not with you, no.
You lying! You not
lying.
Because your nose do this. Like because your nose flare like that.
You gotta
when you
be
do
that.
It.
I could feel her breath like breathing on me. Like
she thought about somebody. Like, I wanna know who you thought about.
I didn't think about
who you think about, Shamika.
I don't.
Man.
I don't. So you gonna take a shot?
Yo.
What the fuck does that mean? What?
Because I ain't telling you who I thought about.
All right, next question. Now let's play this game because I know what the hell.
I just took a shot, y'all. I didn't think about nobody. I'm just playing.
You fucking lie. I'm about to slap this cap off the back of your head. Like, just off. Like, koofy, just straight off. Don't play with me. Don't fucking play with me. Yeah.
All right, which one or name somebody in each other's family that is fine to you? So basically, somebody in my family who you think is very cute and somebody in your family who I think is very cute.
Like cute, like what do you mean?
Like fine, somebody no, like cute. So I guess they mean by the opposite sex, like somebody who you be like, damn, she fine. If that were her family, I'd probably smash. Like that. I think that's the way they saying it, I guess.
Nobody.
So you
think I don't look at your family like that.
So you think my brothers is ugly?
I don't think they ugly, but I wouldn't.
So you
wouldn't
smash none of my brothers?
I sure enough wouldn't.
So they not fine to you like that?
I'm not saying that.
So now you saying I got an ugly ass man?
They're not ugly. I just don't look at them. They're my, like my sibling. Like, we're married. Like, that's like me looking at my brother like, ooh, if we wasn't brothers. Like, that's some real weird incest type shit. Like,
way to get out the question. I like how you did that.
No, that's some real honest
shit.
I'm
going to go with like, how she did it.
Whoever answers that is a little weird. Like, just a little question.
It's not necessarily weird because you could have a family be like, damn, your cousin is very handsome. Like,
see,
you know
I don't know
saying?
None of your cousin like that.
You know my cousins.
Your cousins?
Yeah, you done been to 2 funerals. You know cousins. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever. All right. This one, I guess, is just basically... So. Well, I guess how they did the question. It says, do you wish Toot was taller? Do you wish Bella was shorter? Honestly, no. I know it might sound weird. I hate my height. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever.
I'm about to say, you hate your height.
Let me finish though. I'm just saying, I hate my height. But you know what I'm saying? I don't like short women. If that makes any sense. It's crazy because I've tried to date like women that was like around my height, and even though we look cute and shit, I just don't like, I don't know, I just never been attracted. I never found a female that was my height that I really like. I guess I could put it that way.
Yeah.
So yeah.
No, I don't think like,
hey, you know you want to look up to me.
I don't like, not just like, I just feel like you're made the way God expects you to be made.
Like, so you're gonna bring God into this.
I'm just saying, like, you might not look right tall. Like, you might not look right.
I would look sexy as fuck. I would look sexy as fuck tall.
You might look weird tall.
I would look sexy as fuck tall. You know I would.
That's that way it was meant to be. Like me, I might look weird short. Like,
I wouldn't definitely like you short.
I would probably look weird short.
Yeah, I think you would definitely.
But I think, like, I don't know. Like, I'd be trying to, like.
So you don't wish I was taller?
No, I'm picturing you right now with, like, longer legs, like, and it just doesn't look like that's you. Like, I'm sorry.
Moving on. Question number 8. Who is the finest YouTuber out right now? I mean, it was kind of like they just said, what YouTuber are you attracted to? Who's the finest YouTuber out right now? I guess I would say the finest YouTuber female to me that's out right now. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever. I mean, like, I would say Kennedy Simone.
I was about to say that too, because I'm like, I really don't.
I think Kennedy is very beautiful. Gorgeous, it's a lot of people that's beautiful, but Kennedy Simone, I think, is very beautiful. Mm-hmm. I like how I love how she dressed.
And she has a great personality. Yeah, for real. She's like really, really sweet.
But you can't take mine. You gotta get your own.
Why?
Because I said Kennedy. Me? Yes, I went first. So now you gotta
I ain't say
else.
Nobody then.
So
nobody.
Drink.
I'll drink then.
Drink.
Cheers.
No, put some more in there. Mm-mm. That went a whole shot, Shamika.
I don't need to take a whole shot. You took a whole?
Yes, like a whole shot. Like the half. That wasn't a full half. That was not a full half. I'm pouring your next shot.
Why is she trying to get me drunk, y'all?
All right. Next question. Now we both got to answer this. Mm. Uglier, what's uglier? Toots cry face or fuck face?
That shit funny as hell. I'm going to pour a drink.
Oh, you don't want to tell the truth?
No. I would say her cry face is uglier.
Yeah, my cry face is ugly.
Yeah, your cry face is ugly.
They I don't know, so like, them.
But I really can't tell, like, which, you know what I mean? Because, like, she don't really cry that often, like, unless it's something, like, really detrimental. But when she play a lot, like, all day. And when she do, like, the fake cry, it be so ugly, y'all. Like, the face be so ugly. So that's just the image I see. Like, anytime I be, like, cry her, I just think about the ugly face she makes, so I would definitely say the crying is the ugliest face.
Well, I took a drink.
Thank you for being so kind.
Thank you, baby. One thing about each other that you don't like. I'm gonna tell you what I don't like. I'm gonna tell you right here, right now. See, that's why you can't drink a drink. You can't have alcohol. Yeah, this. Cause you can see at first you'd be like, nah, I love everything. No, hell no. Let me tell you one thing I don't like.
What you don't like?
I don't like how this nigga can't make a decision. This nigga cannot make a decision to save her life, bro. Like, for real, if we had like money, like if a nigga say you can get $1 million if you make a decision in a second or less. I mean, like in 5 seconds or less.
I will make.
We would not. We would not have no money. We would be some broke bitches.
I will make the decision.
No, we would not, y'all.
You know one thing that I don't like how this nigga always want to ask me, knowing that I'm indecisive. If you know I'm fucking indecisive, nigga, don't ask me. Just fucking make the decision.
She just answered the question. If we had 5 seconds or less, we broke as hell, bro. We get no money,
we're not at all. We're winning.
My nigga,
for
hell
that,
no.
I'll answer the question.
Those are my biggest fears. Like us going on a show to where we gotta make a decision and us going on Fear Factor. We're gonna lose.
Don't ask me no questions.
We're gonna lose. Alright, number 10. One thing about each other. Did I just say one thing about, oh yeah, we just said one thing about each other, you know, like, number 11, I mean, would you bone your ex for $1 million, but it has to be in front of each other?
In front of who?
In front of each other. So like, would you bone your ex in front of me for $1 million?
No. We just gonna be broke.
Baby, no!
Fuck that bitch.
No, are you serious? We are struggling. Like, no, you gonna get that million. We gonna have to talk about this. You gonna get that millie. You don't care about shawty. You gonna pay in a man for that millie. We gotta get that millie, shawty. You take that millie, we flip that. Bring that back. Is you crazy?
I guess I am crazy, because I would never.
Shamika, if you come home without that $1 million, with that $1 million, I'll tell you I know something. If you come home with it. For our family, hell yeah. Yes, I am for our family, shawty. We are well off after that night. 24 hours is gonna change our life forever. And it was over that? Hell yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it, y'all. $1 million, she'll be alright the next morning.
$1 million.
$1 million?
Still tagging along. Like, we're gonna be
No,
together.
That's not what the question said. The question said,
I don't care what the question said.
Would you bone your ex for $1 million, but it has to be in front
they
of each
other? They don't know who
I am. I'm a paying the
some
man.
Some of them bitches is crazy.
They could be crazy. And guess what? My crazy ass will be able to build something to keep that crazy ass away from me once I get that million. Straight up.
I ain't doing
it. I'm getting you whatever you want in the mall.
She ain't getting none of this. Prick.
Shamika, you come home without that $1 million, I tell you one thing. You're going to be out. You know what I mean? You're going to be homeless as hell. I promise you. You know what I'm saying? Last question. Who is the horniest out of you two? This guy. Me. Couldn't even give me none last night. Me. Nigga went to sleep like we had to get up in the morning. You know what I mean? The fuck? Yeah. So thank you so much for tuning in to The Truth to Drink. If you want to see a part two, drop it down in the comments. We lit over here. Belly and two. Yeah, it is.
I'm finna, yeah, You need to not have another one of those. Thank you guys for tuning in. Yes, please comment down below if you want to see a part two. And thank you for tuning in.
Thank you for tuning in, guys. I love y'all. Till next video.
Peace.
We're gonna catch you. Peace.
We're gonna catch you.